When a piano first comes into our store, it is packaged in a big box like this, and once we get it unpacked, it is covered with a bunch of packing material to protect it. Here's one for the keys, and up here there is a little piece of paper between the hammers and the strings. So once we take that out, the piano can resume sounding like normal. Thank you.